Right, we're going back to Central. How are you doing, guys? You alright? Got another massive giveaway. Facebook tried to fucking kill us. It's not happening. We're going to live strong. We're going to grow faster, stronger, harder. Let's wait for a few more people. I'm going to get rid of this slideshow. I'm going to fucking wall. Waiting for me admin, me moderators. Where are y'all? Look at this. Fucking hell. Better. Give it up, love the circle of purpose. Delete, one of them are virus. Give it up, right, I've got one person live. How are you? Good evening. Hope you all been up to today. I've been to the Turkish barbers, getting fucking fly. Octel shaving, all the rest of it. He did the fucking works. I've had the hair cut. Shout out, shit out. Boom. Let's wait for a few more. We're just tagging a few people. I've got new tools this week, so it's a lot easier. Well, this is admin tagging a few people. Just bear with us, guys. Having a good drink of booze. It's Saturday night. Big giveaway. Phil Hall, how you doing, Phil Hall? There he is. I'm gonna kill me admin. Joe Juice, Mr. Hall, fabulous juice line. Giving free away. We're gonna do another giveaway of Martianee juice in the not too dear distant future. Superb juice line. Check them out on my page. Excellent company to deal with. Phil Hall, if you want to post it live on your feed, I'm entirely happy for you to do that. Let's get this shit going. We've only just gone live, guys. We'd only get a few more than four, so we'll just hang fire a little bit. What are we all vaping on tonight? I'm not vaping on your stuff, Phil, because I'm giving it all away, mate. You know what I mean? I've got the new Wisebeck Squonk, which is superb. I love it. With the drop on top. And I've got some beefy ass coils in there. Whatever drink, you know what I mean? Don't play games on Vape Central. How did your page go, Phil? Did you get cooled a little bit off Facebook? They totally destroyed. Well, they didn't destroy me. I'm still here, you know what I mean? But I kind of get where they're coming from, you know what I mean? If members aren't participating in the group, I can understand it. We've still got over 1,000. A lot of groups folded, we're still here. We're still doing our thing, you know what I mean? And we'll keep going strong, Phil, you know what I mean? It's been fantastic to work with you, brother. They won't kill us. They make us stronger, you know what I mean? I'm a persistent motherfucker, as you know, Phil. I bring you to death for your weed juice, you know what I mean? I don't give up. We'll get stronger. I've got a good team now. I've got a good moderator team. I've got my missus, who's an admin, who is my postal worker, pretty much, and my tagger and all that. I'm just the face that runs the place, you know what I mean? Wayne Arf is on, the little bastard. How you doing, Wayne? Nice to see you. Another good result from the Reds today. Well, here we go, we're getting more entries to the competition as we're speaking right now. Make sure they're liking Martian. The other Iggy's on, I had Carl Iggy last week, now I've got Stu Iggy. How you doing, brother? You alright? Long time no see. What are we all vaping on tonight? Got the curiosities from the lab. Which is fantastic. It's just like eating fucking Skittles, you know what I mean? We're giving away Martianee juice. We're giving away free Nick shots. We've got a double giveaway today, courtesy of Daniel, one of my moderators. He's put 30 quid up on 200 mils of juice, so we're giving that away as well. I was a little bit sceptical about it until he put the 30 quid into my bank account, so there we go. You! doing, you boy? You know, he works tonight, you? He's my mate from up north, up Scotland. He lives in Wivenshaw now. Blueberry killer fruits. What the fuck's that like, Wayne? I've never heard of it. Fancy giving up on lab juice, Wayne, when it was survived the cull. It is a good thing, mate, you know what I mean? I was devastated at first because my numbers dropped significantly. But I've still got 1,000 active members, you know what I mean? You know, like I know, Phil, companies are looking for numbers. But I think I've got a fantastic reviewing style, I've got a fantastic product. I give a good review, I've got a media guy, things are going to get better. I've got microphones, I've got shit going on all over the place. So we're not going nowhere, guys, you know, we're going to reach the top, you know what I mean? We all know it. I ain't going fucking nowhere, I work too hard for this shit, you know what I mean? I don't make no money off it. There's might be a couple of ventures I'm looking into, as in e-juice manufacturer and stuff like that, but it's nothing. I'm not going to be giving up work, so any work colleagues, don't worry, you're going to have to put up with me for quite a while. And yeah, I do it for the love of the game, you know what I mean? Yes, Richard Corp, you're in the competition. What number is Richard? Is he in both of them?
27.
Richard Corp.
Oh,
27 on the Martian and 26 on the cash or juice giveaway, Richard. John Goodwin, how you doing, John Goodwin? Good evening. You'll be watching the football today. Dave Watt, he's in as well. Dave Watt in. I appreciate it, Phil. All I appreciate it. I do try. I'm a little bit methodical with this shit. I like to get it right, you know what I mean? I like to get it right. And I'm trying my best. And the equipment has not been great, but it's getting better. We're going out. We'll try. All we can do is try. But companies seem to like it, you know what I mean?
No, it's not one number for both. It's a different
number. No, it's a different number. We're going to do two draws. We'll do one draw.
Wayne half is 24.
Wayne's 24 on one. Is Wayne in the other one?
16.
We're going to do two different draws. It was only supposed to be one giveaway, but Daniel, one of a moderator man, threw a bit of a curveball in and got his own competition going, so we're going to do two draws in one. So we'll stay on for a bit, guys, you know what I mean? We've got 12 live, 12 watching, I appreciate y'all. What have you been up to? I've been to the barbers today, guys. Fresh cut. But a hot Turkish shave and all the rest of it. Superb. Richard, come on. Stop being a doubter, Richard. You know the shit that's happened to me on Vape Central? No. The shit that's happened to me this week on Vape Central. I've lost fucking sponsorships. The sponsor said I don't want to call people out on Vape Central, you know what I mean? I won't do, but my way of getting people into Vape Central questions, so I just went, bye, see you later. And Facebook went, whack, shocked us, you know what I mean? But we're still here, guys, we're still here, we'll keep going. Let's see some hearts, let's see some lights. Nobody's like me, let's see some fingers up in the air. Saturday night, are we all having a drink? That's what, there we go, few fingers, few thumbs. Here we go, Stu Wiggy, right. Which one? There's two, Wiggy. You've got to go look for the competition on Vape Central. Like Martian E-Juice, invite a couple of people. My missus will see it on a phone and we'll enter you. There's a cash giveaway as well. Or juice. The juice, all the juice that I've got is fine. Let me just check, let me just show you. I'll put that light on for me over there, man. This is how well we're doing, guys. I'm going to show you. I've got a new little setup, so I can show you around a little bit tonight. We work extremely hard. My bring the fuck out of everybody. Check it out. Whoa. I don't want to rotate my phone. Got a bit of juice to review, guys, you know what I mean? Quite a bit of juice there to review. The majority of this I'm showing you right now I'll be giving away. There we go. Not playing fucking games on Bait Central, guys, you know what I mean? What did I get? I got some Irresistible Bait sent me some today. They are very nice. Max Juice, both. We're gonna give this shit away. The next one. No, on the kid, the kid. Is he involved, Iggy?
Yeah. Oh.
Has he got a number? What else did I get? The next one is Vaporwave, which I reviewed today.
Well, kiss me neck with a really serious hyper music.
What the fuck is this? Fucking
drums and bass and wow wow sound.
What the fuck is this?
Mashing up my body.
It's Jaggy with Skills.
Is it?
It sounds like it. I knew you'd take the money. Huh? You strike me as one of them people, Richard. You know what I mean? Oh, someone's pregnant. I had my third kid, got my dick on a fucking chopper and whacked it off, guys. Too expensive, kid. I've got four of the little bastards upstairs tonight. I've got two hitting puberty here, and they're walking around going, they can't speak, you know what I mean? Fucking vices are all over the place. Go on, we have given away, Miss Admin. Show them what we're giving away. Alien, Martian. We've got the main guy from Martian E-Juice on tonight. Fantastic company, the juice is wicked. The raspberry custard one, I think it was. That was a standout for me. Yeah, hold on. I forgot here. Yeah, but it's not the right one. Anyway, it was all superb, guys, you know what I mean? But the raspberry custard one stood out. I can't remember the name of it. I've got it written down. I'm shit at, you know what I mean? I'm not very good, you know what I mean? I'm quite good, but... Manda!
Sorry, I love this song.
You can turn it up there. I'm going to sack the DJ if she carries on.
Look, let's get it straight, girl. You don't need a nigga for nothing. Looking better every day. You
got that Benjamin Button. That way, yeah.
He don't got a girl. You know niggas.
It was fucking gorgeous, mate. I'm telling you. Roswell, that's it. Absolutely superb juice, that, my friend. Superb. You too pretty. I want a gallon of it, Phil. Up me up, brother. Up me up. I can vape that shit all day. It's stunning. One of the best raspberry custards I've ever had.
Just physical. It's been a while since you met someone original. Word. You spend your
absolute,
time.
What prices are these, Bill? Let everybody know on the live tonight, there's about 500 people ultimately see these live.
You see
how much are these per bottle delivered? Let the guys know on Bait Central tonight. I'm not quite sure, to be honest. I've got a link to your page. You can get straight over there and order off you tonight. Fantastic juice line, you know what I mean? Don't play games over here. Everything I receive is superb. It's on the page under the Trusted Vendors, Wayne. It's on the competition as well. Phil, hook them up. What's the prices, brother? Special price for VAC people, Bait Central. I think there's a discount code on there anyway, is it not? Yeah, discount code, I'm getting told.
Say a lot of fun.
Absolute fucking steal, guys. $7.99.
Bagging it up. I'm the queen of talking shit.
I think there's 10% off. Don't quote me, but I think there is. It's superb for that price, guys. Free delivery on £20. Check that shit out. Tell you now, guys, that Roswell. Get on that Roswell. It's fucking superb. VC10 is a code. Superb, get on it, guys, I'm telling you. Get free for fuck all tonight, guys, you know what I mean? Get on it. Superb, I'm telling you. I know my shit with juice. I know my shit. I make some terrible shit. And I'm honest with every review. I never get sent shit juice. I've reviewed it, Wayne. What are you talking about? You're my fucking moderator. What are you doing, Wayne? I've reviewed it. What are you fucking doing?
You know how to make a bitch mad, don't you? Hey. Make your ex wanna get it back. That's a fact. Say a lot of put them bitches in the back. Hey.
I know how to. I've reviewed it, Wade. What are you doing not watching my reviews, Wade? I'm gonna sack you, brother. Lizzie, I did it last week, mate. I did it last week. What are you fucking playing at? Bruce Smith, a good friend from work. How you doing, Ruth? Thomas Curry's on. Thomas Curry's in the comp, is he not? Fucking hell, Wayne. I'm disappointed, brother. No, I don't want news. I'll end up fucking killing myself on the line. It's fucking depressing, you. It is. I was looking for the rope. Instantaneously. Who was it? Can't remember. I knew Chris Kelly, an old friend of mine. Used to babysit for that little fucker. Right little bastard he was. Thomas Curry. Yes, Ruth. How you doing? Peace out. Are you feeling better? Have you got your voice back? Tell me like Marge Simpson at work the other night, weren't you, darling? Hope you're feeling better. Hit them showers now. I got the trophies in the catalog. Just did a deal, Mercedes Benz. I should eat you. Superb. 360 mils. The Nicki challenge. Three Nick shots. Winnipeg's postage. How are you, Chris? You alright, mate? How are your brothers? Hey, your mum's alright. I seen her come through the airport with your dad last year. In a wheelchair and stuff. I do apologise for that. I feel bad for her. I'm up to June. I hope she's doing alright. If this tone's switching up, we take them to Jiffy now. We're all having a little drinky poo tonight, Saturday fucking night, innit? Let's fucking have it. His missus like Sippy now. What are you laughing at? Whatever you say, Mrs. Man. Raz Khan! I need Raz! I won't give your real name out on Facebook Live, mate. Just leave me on. Raz! Won't give it up. Oh, Ruth, come on. Cause I'm a sucker. You're depressing me, and I'm in a right good mood until you come on my fucking live, Ruth. She invites me to the condo. Another one, I'm getting a bit live now. She's in Chicago. My sight piece, but she's also evening. How you doing, brother? Razka, fucking love you, man. You know this. I'm getting all excited over here on Base Central, getting high numbers, high live watches. I love it. Make me fucking famous. I'm already pretty famous at the airport, but they find this for me lives and the videos, yeah? So she gets a chip on her. You're the worst one, Jeff. That old school hip hop is so fun. Think that it's got pneumonia. I told the bitch now just hold up. That's why Randy's Pete Cocaine's what I do. Pete Cocaine, what a name. Pete's got Pete Cocaine. Fucking hell. Cause like when they swab you weak when you love that name. That's my tribe is so vital. We need Q-tip for the culture. Get it up a little. You really gotta really get the weight. I used to medicate until I get a fucking belly ache. And now I'm finna step on the pedal. Don't wanna ever break. I'm gonna accelerate. Don't get away. Elevate the minute with the pen. I'll make the mind. Flash and EG is one. I gotta set a date. Yeah, you have all love for you, Raz. Love for you, brother. Now, take a ride with me, hop into my time machine. I'ma take the driver's seat. We load the shit away on Bank Central like we always do. We've got some massive giveaways coming up. Let's get on for a bit, we've got 17. Let's do a little, where's everybody from? Post your name and where you're from. I know Raz is from Burnley. Am I indeed the last one to breathe? Even if you fire breathing, you could say it was fire heat. If you wrapped your entire meat, better put a dryer sheet. And I'm back to rule the kingdom of Upgate. Better not use me as your topic. So we've got two giveaways today. We've got Mash and EG's. 102 things shouldn't be your themes of discussion. The queen and her husband. Last thing you're gonna wanna be is our subject. The cash, yeah. Our juice giveaway. That's courtesy of my moderator, Daniel. Let's put some big thumbs up for Daniel. Superb. Travel away, and you are a little jip on me. Birmingham. Oh, we've got Birmingham. We've got Cardiff. Eastleigh. Where the fuck's Eastleigh? Well, Cuckoo Land, that's about right, Dave. Cause I'm a sucker for you. Withinshaw Posse. Manchester. I'm from Tintwistle, is it? I know a few people on here have heard of it, but not many have. Speedwell Massive, there you go. Burnley, yeah, there we go. We've got a lot of Burnley guys. Stretford, that's not too far away. Sheffield, I've been to Sheffield. Where did I go in Sheffield? I went to the big club. What's it fucking called? It burnt down. I forgot the name of it. It was famous. What was the name of the big club in Sheffield that burnt down? Can't fucking remember. Love this tune. Love going out back in the day. Been to Wigan Pier quite a few times. Bowlers. Blackburn was a good night out. Newcastle was a good night out. Went to Liverpool once, that were a good night out. Sheffield were a good night out. Fucking stay in Vegas, mate. Got to watch your background there, Wayne, didn't you? Ashton. Fucking hell, Ashton. See, murders in Ashton. Just because I want to get to know you. Fucking awesome. No, not the corporation, it was fucking hell, I can't remember the name. It was a big franchise club in Sheffield. They did albums and all that. No, fucking heaven and hell. It was massive. And if things go nice, then we could be. Main club in Sheffield. I remember, well, I barely remember Wigan Pier, Wayne, you know what I mean? We used to get up to some naughties back in them days, didn't we? But Wigan Pier, yeah, Maxine's, they used to go every fucking weekend. Fucking smashed out my tits, you know what I mean?
Rude boy, you look like a smoker.
Get it shared, get it out there. Think she's 10 live and direct. Straight out of Bait Central, we get big giveaway tonight. We get big numbers on the live tonight, which is superb. I appreciate all the fucking gestures. That's no, not that seems. In Sheffield, wait! In Sheffield! What's a fucking gatecrasher? Gatecrasher, yeah. Gatecrasher, it burnt down. That was the main hub. Steve Winterbottom, yeah, shit up. Steve's doing a lot of good things on the deck, Steve Winterbottom, at the moment. Big time Steve at the moment, he's getting some big gigs. Love the guy. Miss you all from Tim Chisel. Not that much, I've not been back for 3 fucking years. That's how people can decide to survive. So Phil, Phil, all posted before. The juice that we're giving away tonight is $7.99 a bottle. You can't go wrong. 10% off if you use the discount code, which is on Vape Central. VAC 10, I think it was. 10% off. Fucking superb juice line, guys. Honestly,
$7.99.
It's cheap, that. Right, shall we do? I'll tell you what we'll do. We'll do the cash draw first. Can you do it with the music still on? We're gonna do the cash draw. My bitch is all bad, my niggas all real. I would prefer to pay the cash via PayPal. Or you can choose juice, and the juice that you will receive is either 2 bottles of or whatever, really. I was born a flex, diamonds on my neck. I like boarding jets, I like more than sex. But nothing in this world that I like more than checks.
Money.
All I really wanna see is the
money.
I don't really need a D any duh. All a bad bitch need is the
money.
Hold on, Iggy, we'll give you a number. No, which video is it? Shoot, bow, shake a little ass.
Money.
You get a little bag and take it to the store.
Money.
Get a little cash.
Money.
You shake it real fast, you get a little more.
Money.
What's going on, guys?
Bussing up the roof. I got a fly. I need a jet. Shit, I need room for my legs.
We'll give him a number. We'll give you a number on the Marsh and E-Juice giveaway, Iggy. All right. You are number 29. We're gonna draw that later on. Tom Dove, how you doing, Tom Dove? We'll do the cash or juice giveaway first. All right. We're gonna do it now. Random number generator. 1, 2, 57 fucking people in this one. All right, shake it, baby. Randomize. Good luck.
But nothing in this world
that I like more than checks. 43, who's number 43?
I don't really need a D any day. All a bad bitch need is a
Dave McHugh. Dave McHugh's won the cash or juice giveaway. Dave McHugh, give him a circle round. Well done, Dave McHugh. Tag him on the thing. Congratulations, Dave McHugh. We've not done the juice giveaway just yet. 3 bottles. We're still alive after the Facebook cunt fucking axed everybody. They axed everybody. Don't even give a fuck, just fucking both. See you later, members. So many groups. I reckon there's at least 30 groups that folded. Because it was just solely based on fake profiles and stuff like that. We've still got 1,000, we're still there. Yeah, well done, Dave. You have to PM me, Dave. Tell me what price you want. 30 quid or 30 quid's worth of juice. Your choice, pretty much. Any of the lines on my Facebook. You can choose probably two of them.
All I really wanna see is the money. I don't really need a D any though.
We'll be watching the football today, guys.
K C money.
Alright, fuck it, let's do the Martian. We're gonna do the Martian EG's free. 350 mils and free Nick shots. When it pays postage, guys, it's about 4 quid normally. Alright, go. What's the number? 21.
Dave what?
Dave Watts won it. Well done, Dave Watts. So we've got two Daves, have we?
Yeah, Dave Watts, Dave McHugh.
Dave McHugh won the cash, our juice giveaway. And Dave Watts, congratulations. You've won the Martian E.